But researchers, designers, we all agree on the basic How is that for gas? How is that for fire protection? For safety. Curved.
Marching boldly into 2009 with more standard features than ever, the Ford F-250 Super Duty continues to reign supremely over competing heavy-duty pickup trucks.
Ford has effectively combined menacing style with elegant precision, yielding a tough truck design brimming with sophistication. The power dome hood suggests go-anywhere capability, placed atop the large front grille with vertical nostrils. At the rear, an integrated step eases the cargo transfer process, while PowerScope trailer tow mirrors keep an eye out back. 20-inch alloy wheels are offered on various models.
Beguiling its status as a heavy-duty pickup, the F-250 arrives with optional leather upholstery and automatic dual-zone climate control. Four-door super cab and crew cab models accommodate up to 6 passengers, all of whom may enjoy the 8-speaker premium sound system. Navigation and DVD rear seat entertainment are also available.
Engine choices begin with a 5.4-liter gasoline V8. To top out at the clean diesel 6.4-liter V8 with an astonishing 650 foot-pounds of torque. Both 6-speed manual and 5-speed automatic gearboxes are offered, the towing capacity maximizing beyond 12,000 pounds with a conventional hitch.
The 2009 Ford F-250 Super Duty breaks ground in the heavy-duty segment, blending luxury and convenience with unrestrained utility.
The character has nonsense.
Thank you. music and painted bed. As Diane divided as it makes ours harbor a street.
Where's my 500? David, where's my 500? The far faces are recorded. Pardon? Yeah. Here is the Russian truck. Multi-century and others. Imagine all traces.
Prohibiting unpermitted and non-compliant Airbnb.
Sacrifice for the creature.
Process is done. Satisfied with our training.